I mean, you know, everything takes time. We can't really say what the future holds, but as of right now, MGM Grand is what it is. Las Vegas is what it is. And I'm going to go out there and perform.
Oh, is it a little fight, the new MGM that's getting built, the new garden? Get one fight in before you can walk out.
I can't really say at this particular time. I can't really say. But what I can say is MGM Grand has been loyal to me, and I've been loyal to them. And we have a great relationship. And I love fighting in Las Vegas. But it has always been one of my ultimate goals, was to fight New York City.
Floyd, do you honestly think that sometimes you get the impression that some fighters want to fight you for... Have you ever gotten the impression that sometimes fighters want to fight you for the payday rather than get the W?
If I was a walkaway, I would want to fight Floyd Mayweather. Mm-hmm. Even if I took a loss, I would want to fight. Now, like I said before, every move I make, and my thought process is totally different from everyone else's. Now, if I knew that I couldn't beat Floyd Mayweather, I'm still going to try to fight him. And even if he kicked my ass, I'm going to try to survive. Just to say, I fought the best.
Floyd, you went to the fight news conference that you shook their hands and said you would give them a rematch. Is this a fulfillment of that promise? Or is there other reasons?
At that particular time, we were joking. You know, because Robert Garcia, he's doing all the talking, but he don't have to get in there and fill this raft. You know, he don't have to get in here and fill this raft. You know, I can't worry about how can Robert Garcia make a bet? You're just a trainer. It's not your money. So he's trying to come on record and say, shake my hand. Oh, I can wear my gloves. No, you're not fighting me with gloves with no padding. No, you're not. And a lot of times they say, and the Nevada Commission is one of the best commissions in the world. And they say the gloves was approved. At the end of the day, I don't think nobody from the Nevada Commission has ever gotten inside that square circle and had to fight. I did, and I love being, and like I said, Nevada Commission is one of the best commissions. They're firm and very, very fair. But it's about protecting the fighters, because I have a life after boxing, and I still have a sharp mind. I'm still quick with everything, because I haven't took no punishment in this sport, because I was a defensive fighter, and my team always made sure I was on an even playing field, and I wasn't put in a bad predicament, and that's what it's about. If he want to fight in the MMA, I wish him nothing but the best. If he want to fight a bare knuckle brawl, I wish him nothing but the best. But if you're going to fight me, we're going to be on an even playing field. It's no wonder why he got so many knockouts. Because like I said before, is he a strong individual? Yeah, I mean, he's strong. Nothing I never felt before. But beat me the honest way. Just beat me the right way. Then I can take my hat off to you and say, you know, I respect it.
Hey, Floyd, you mentioned New York, Floyd. How about your fans in the UK? Wembley Stadium, 90,000 people before you bow out?
I can't really say. Everybody want me to fight everywhere. They say New York. They say Dubai. They say...
What about Texas?
London. I mean, Las Vegas as of right now.
Question for Leonard. You spoke a little bit about the gloves. Have you guys been in discussions or initiated discussions?
I mean,
with
listen. I'm going to talk about the gloves. Listen. You wanted the rematch, I gave you the rematch. Don't get to complaining about the gloves, because if you feel you won the first time with those gloves, you don't need no more gloves. You don't need no other gloves. He said that he won the fight, so if you won the fight, win it again with the same gloves.
Eric for ESNewsReporting.com, Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.